my city son was born on February 11, 1847 in Milan, Ohio. Edison is the world's best inventor from America. When Edison was a little boy, he was always full of curiosity. He had endless questions and experiments. He even tried to hatch an egg. He was a troublemaker, but his mother always supported him. He was never afraid of failure. The made him the best inventor ever. In 1876, he opened the lab. He developed most of his inventions in the lab. Edison invented the first phonograph. In 1877, people could record and play sound with the phonograph. The phonograph became the recorder in modern society. Edison invented the light bulb in 1879. Even though Edison failed hundreds of experiments, he never gave up inventing the light bulb. The light bulb made him internationally famous. He also created the first motion picture camera in 1892. He had more than 1,000 inventions. He left many lessons during his lifetime. Edison's key to success was the hard effort. He tried until he reached his goals. You can also become a great person if you never give up like Edison.